Welcome back to Restore Thrive. We're talking about slingshot pushups. This is a great way to teach good pushup mechanics to a beginner who has a problem getting off the floor. So what we're gonna do is grab a jump stretch band. We're gonna fold this thing over itself, give it a little twist, and then put our arms through the band. Now what this is gonna do is keep our arms pretty close together. It's a narrow push-up setup, but we always talk about if you can push narrow, pushing wide is never gonna be a problem. We wanna ingrain those good shoulder mechanics to start. So what we'll do is get down on the floor, start with our hands about shoulder width apart, make sure our belly button's pulled in, get your feet behind you about shoulder width apart, squeeze your butt, and then push forward on your toes to get your chest over your hands. And then from there, we're going to drop into that band, the bottom of the push-up, make sure we're stable there, and then push out of that bottom position. So you get a nice assist as you drop down to the bottom. Before you come back up, it helps keep your elbows in line with your shoulders and your hands, which ingrains good mechanics through your shoulders. Again, remember, if we're pushing up and our elbows are flaring out like this, we're putting a ton of strain through our rotator cuff instead of working our chest and our triceps, which is not good for long-term shoulder health. If you have any questions about how to do this exercise or how to progress this exercise, you can find us on our website at restorethrive.com.